separated item sets, and we have to, you know, generate the parse table in the same way we had done in SLR. But only thing is that when we will enter the reduce actions, we have to mind that where we are reducing. So how many states we have? We have 0 to 9 states, right? So zero, look at I0 here, zero state, right? So from here, you can see for capital S, it is going to I1. So I write 1 here. For capital C, it is going to I2. I put 2 here. For small c, it is going to I3. So it is shift 3 here. Okay, and for D, it is going to I4. So S4 here. There is no reduction, no problem. Then at I1, if you see state 1, there is only one thing, that is for dollar, it is go to accept. So that I write. Okay, go to I2 then. This is I2. Okay, so from here, for capital C, it is going to I5. So put 5 here. Okay, then for small c, it is going to I6. For okay, so it will be shift 6. For small d, it is going to I7. So it will be shift to 7, rest 7. Okay. It is done. Go to I3. In I3, if you see for capital C, it is going to I8. So put 8 here. For small c, there is a set loop I3, that is shift 3 will come here. And for D, it is going to I4. So it will be shift 4. Okay. Then we go to fourth state, that is here, where we have a reduction C to D dot. And if you look in the grammar, we find that this is the third rule, or this is R3. Okay. So we have to write R3, where we will put this R3 in the look ahead position, and that is C and D. So simply we write R3 here and R3 here. Nothing else is there. Go to I5, state 5, it is here. So here also one rule is, you know, reduce, that is S to CC dot, which is the first rule. Okay, so we can say the R1 is nothing but S to CC dot. Okay, so where we'll put in place of dollar? Okay, R1 we put here. Then go to sixth state, where is it? Here, for capital C, it is going to 9. For small c, it is having a self loop. So shift 6. Okay, for small d, it is going to 7. State 7 is shift 7. Okay, and there is no reduction. So it is done. Okay, now go to seventh state. In seventh state is the seventh state. So in seventh state, you have a production reduction, that is C to D dot, which is nothing but R3, right? This is R3, but this time R3 will be written where? In place of dollar R3. Okay, then eighth state, we go to eighth state. Here it is the eighth state. Okay, we have a reduction here, that is C to C, capital C dot, which is production rule number 2. So it is written R2, we have to write, right? Where we write R2? In the look ahead position, that is C and D. So we write R2 here and R2 here. Okay, go to ninth, and this is the ninth state. So here we have ninth state, the same, in the same R2 is there, but look ahead is dollar. So here R2 will be placed here in the dollar. Okay, so now we have the parse table for LL1 grammar, parsing, okay, for the given grammar. Right? Okay, so I think it is clear to all. So here is the fresh copy, you can see.